show you the truth. Can use this. Use this. Better than nothing. out of ammo left. Okay. Needed this. That's it. Got it. Busted. Here we go. We got green lights. Green lights are good. Okay, let's see what we got in here. Nero injector, just what the doctor ordered. Ow. Feeling stronger already.
I'm at the sawmill. Going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. Come on, you son of a bitch. Here's the generator. Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will ya?
this. Yeah, now we're in business. All right, here we go. Another Nero micro recorder. Not sure I want to listen to this. Injector. Let's see if it still works. Ow. Feeling stronger already. Here's his knife.
Thank God. This is gonna take when Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.
You know a way over the Tielsen Pass. You told me once that
I told you nothing. Go on, I can't help you, Deke.
Just draw me a goddamn map.
After everything you've done!
After everything that I've... What about what you've done, old man? Huh? Sherman's camp, the things that you
did... You get out of here! You leave me be!
Listen to me! What if you could take it all back, huh? What if you could fix it? That I put Sarah on a chopper, I felt relieved. How fucked up is that? I was relieved, Mike. That's what I've been living with.
And now you're chasing ghosts. You think finding your old lady, if she's alive, you think that's gonna fix it? Make you whole?
I don't know, but I gotta try.
All right. If I do this, what you want, show you the way over the pass, you don't come back. All right? You promise me you don't come back.
I gotcha.
Shit. Now I gotta talk to Boozer.
Pissing our pants about a bunch of rippers.
Holy shit.
Boozer, I...
Last winter, we were up on Farewell Ridge. We were watching the freaks. Thousands, thousands of them. I mean, too many to count.
Yeah, I remember.
All I could think was every one of us, man, woman, and child, are now homeless. Bunch of goddamn refugees. Yeah. World belongs to them now.
We'll survive.
Yeah, we've been doing that all right. Surviving isn't living. Something Jack used to say. Doesn't matter when you hit the road, where you're heading out to, but you damn well better know where you're coming home to.
You know, we never talked about it. While we still wore the colors all this time out in the freak show when shit like this didn't matter anymore.
Yeah, but I think. Last two Mongols on Earth, farewell originals.
The biker boys, most badass drifters on the broken road.
Damn straight.
Yeah, I guess we did become sort of a brand.
Yeah. We were a lot of things, but we were never a brand.
When we wrote out a farewell, without Sarah, without Jack, or anyone, I knew that we were leaving everything behind. Everything that mattered was gone. Said this.
You're a nomad again, huh?
Yep, I guess I am.
Come on, Jack. Inside, let's go. If she's out there, we'll find her.
Deke, you ready?
Yeah, Mike, I'm ready.
Meet me at the gate. Don't keep me waiting.
Yeah, sure, Mike. Whatever you say. Hey.
Heard Big Mike is taking you over the pass?
Yep.
You really think she's still alive? Billions of people are dead, but somehow she made it.
Hey, we made it, didn't we? If I give up now, if I don't do this, well, then I'm just gonna end up like
us, right? Like Iron Mike, like Boozer? What'd you call us? Campers, yeah?
You go, and you find your woman. You know where to find me.
You know what? You know what I think, Deacon? I think that you're afraid to be here. You're afraid to be a part of something. We need you here, and that scares the hell out of you.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
You ready?
Yeah, I want to get the hell out of here.
Come on, this way.
Okay, I'm following you.
Jack out fishing once. Before, you know.
Oh, shit.
I got one. didn't know what the hell to do with it.
That sounds like Jack.
I ran a pretty tight club. Were you boys racing the hell back in the day? I don't think you murdered anyone. Not in cold blood.
It's not murder if they shoot at you first.
We used to get through here come summer?
A few.
Thousands. Too many to count. Highway be bumper to bumper with SUVs and campers chock full of sunburned moms, beer-chugging dads, and their snot-nosed kids. Goddamn rainbow, floppy hats, Hawaiian shirts, and flippy-flops. All summer long they come. A trail of colorful ants from L.A. to Farewell to here, nonstop.
Glad I avoided road trips out here that time of year.
This is as far as I go. Keep following the trail. It'll take you down the mountain, on into the diamond-like valley. I wish you luck. Hope you're right about your old lady still being alive.
She is.
Well, maybe so. But you gotta ask yourself, Deke, what does it matter if everyone else is dead?